Hi, I'm Mark Finley, and I want to share with you something incredibly exciting. A number of years ago, my wife was out giving Bible studies, and she came to me and said, "Well, now, Mark, I've got these great Bible studies, but I'm not quite sure of some of the texts. I can't open the Bible exactly like you do. Could you write down some texts for me?" And so I'd write down texts on a little piece of paper, and she'd go out and give Bible studies. And she came back and said, "Now, I'm going to mimeograph those." It was many years ago. And so she then printed them, she mimeographed them, and I said, that's not acceptable. We can't put those out. And she and I began to work on those lessons. We worked for a number of years on them, and finally, Review and Herald, and now Pacific Press, is publishing the lessons. They're called The Search for Certainty. Thousands of people around the world have done these lessons, and hundreds have been converted to Christ. The advantage of this series is that they are like links in a connected chain. There are 30 topics in the series. Each individual is able to study them at their own pace in their own homes. We cover these topics of the Bible, the Word of God, Jesus, the divine Son of God, how to be saved in God's kingdom. We proceed to lessons on the second coming of Christ and the return of Jesus, the signs of his return, the manner of his return, the law of God, the Sabbath, the change, move through the testing truths of Scripture like healthful living, the state of the dead, and then on to the prophetic messages of the books of Daniel and Revelation, and cover messages on the true church, why so many denominations, the gift of prophecy. It's an entire complete series of great doctrines of the Bible. They are easy to use. I really recommend this Search for Certainty Bible Study series to you. I know that as you share them yourself personally, as you give them to your members to share, and as tens of thousands of lay people are out in a mighty movement to share the Word of God, it'll make a difference for Christ's kingdom. There are comments between the questions that are transitions that enable a lay person to read a question, go over the answer with the individual, then read the transition. There are appeals at the end of every lesson. Use them to the glory of God, to the praise of his name, and watch what God does through your ministry for Christ.
There are three ways to purchase this product. You can visit your local Adventist Book Center, call toll-free from the U.S. and Canada at 1-800-765-6955, or you can visit AdventistBookCenter.com anytime, day or night.